Aditya Vikram is among the toppers of the JEE Advanced 2014. He secured 317th rank in the JEE Advanced 2014. Currently, he is studying at IIT Kanpur in the electrical branch. Aditya Vikram has shared his preparation strategy and tips with us. What were the key factors behind your spectacular performance in JEE Advanced 2014?
Like I concentrated on grabbing the concepts, the basic ones, and going deep, not to hurry, just to complete the syllabus. And like in chemistry, you can't just rote learn like that, it will not work. So you have to understand the concept, especially in organic chemistry. There is no way you can't crack the JEE problems.
What are your views on current paper pattern of JEE Mains and Advanced 2014?
Like the pattern of Advance is almost of a very high esteem level it is, but JEE Mains is an easy paper, you can score very high in that.
Which mode of exam have you chosen for JEE Mains 2014? How was your experience with it?
I chose offline mode and it was very good because I was well equipped with that mode. I practiced for 2 years in the same mode, so I chose offline and it was nice.
Did you attempt all the questions in JEE Main and Advanced 2014? What was your strategy in answering the questions in JEE Main?
In JEE Main, I almost attempted all the questions, but you can't do so in Advanced. Like in Mains, there's only 1/4 marking, and there are only 4 options in which one is correct. But in Advanced, more than one may be correct, so your chances of getting the answer right are very less, so you can't attempt all the questions.
There are different types of questions in JEE Advanced. Did you follow any particular strategy in answering questions in JEE Advanced 2014?
Like I would suggest that first answer the integer type questions because they are generally easy to solve. Then go on to the single correct choice type and then the multiple correct. That was my strategy.
How did you find the difficulty level of JEE Advanced 2014 exam?
This time paper was, since objective types started in 2006, it was the hardest, I guess.
Which was your preparation strategy for physics and which books did you refer for this subject?
Like physics is all about the concepts. You just don't have to learn the formulae. You need to apply. So one of the best books is H.C. Verma, Concepts of Physics by H.C. Verma. He's a professor here at IIT Kanpur. That was only.
What was your preparation strategy for chemistry and which books did you refer for this subject?
In chemistry, I referred only my institute notes. And NCERT is good for chemistry.
What was your preparation strategy for mathematics and which books did you refer for this subject?
For mathematics, to learn the concepts, the NCERT book is good, and if you want to solve questions of difficult level, then there's a book by Edas Gupta.
Is coaching necessary to crack JEE Advanced exam?
Yeah, I think coaching is necessary because otherwise either you should have good friends or in family you should have someone to guide you. Otherwise, JEE Advanced is not so easy. You can't just crack it with the knowledge of school.
How much do you rely on electronic material, online material, and how much on the paper material?
In my preparation, I relied only on the offline material, like my institute notes and some books. Very rarely, if you don't get some concept and you don't want to just search it everywhere, search it on the internet and you will get it.
Please describe about a day in your study life. What is your style of preparation for JEE 2014?
Just wake up, and most of the students don't have school, but I also went to school. So I went to school, completed school for 4-5 hours, then came, and then 1 hour sleep. And then I went to coaching. In coaching, I spent 4-5 hours studying, then came home, and what I studied in the coaching, I did the same way.
Did you attend any mock tests? Do you think they're necessary for the preparation of JEE Mains in Advanced?
Yeah, like most of my friends were attending mock tests, so they also asked me to attend. So I went to Resonance. I took their All India Test Series, but like in the end, it was not necessary. They gave very hard questions. So if you don't like get good marks, you get discouraged for preparations. So I don't suggest taking.
How did you utilize the gap of 50 days during the JEE Mains 2014 and JEE Advanced 2014 for your preparation?
Like 1 month before JEE Main, we have to prepare for that school-like syllabus of JEE Main. So after that, we have to shift gears and go into the basic concepts and revise everything for advanced, because they don't ask just for the formulas and everything. So we have to learn everything basics.
Is there any specific observation or tips you want to give about JEE Mains and JEE Advanced?
For JEE Advanced, you should just utilize all the 24 hours of your day correctly. But for JEE Mains, if you go to school, it's enough. Otherwise, for 1 month, you can just revise the NCERT textbooks.
How do you keep study momentum going on? How do you fight against the mood swings and distractions?
Like to, when I got some bad marks in test, I concentrated on the mistakes I made and then tried to correct them. So, and I also solved JEE past year papers. So I got the level of JEE. And then if you are very highly distracted, you can like use your mode of entertainment. So I generally listen to music.
Do you want to give any message to Jagrun Josh viewers?
Yeah, just prepare well and use your time well.